Vincent Benoit is in the New York studio with us. He's from Endeavour Mining. Vincent, good to speak with you.
Hello.
So you're here for the 1-to-1 mining conference here in New York. Can you just tell us what investors have been reacting to?
Investors are reacting to our equity story, which is based on a good result and a nice production first, but also some prospect into growth because we have a lot of projects under construction. So it's both a story about, again, this capacity to generate cash in the short term, but also growth on the near short term.
Yeah, tell us more. You're a gold producer with 5 mines in Africa. Just give us a sense of all the projects that you're working on.
So we are operating effectively 5 mines in Western Africa, and for the moment in 3 countries, Côte d'Ivoire, Burkina Faso, and Mali. It's a very nice jurisdiction, by the way. It's a jurisdiction where we used to operate for years. We know very well the area, good relation with the governments. Not a lot of risk like people can imagine in that area of Africa. We have all our management and operational management based in Abidjan, Côte d'Ivoire, 1 hour away from each mine. So it's a very dedicated management team in that area.
Why did you choose West Africa?
Why? Because first we had a few assets there, but we choose to be completely focused on this region because it makes sense from a management to operate mine in the same area, close to each other, and not disseminated around all the continents. It takes a lot of time. So clearly we have formed and we have acquired and developed asset in that area. And for the moment, the strategy is to remain in West Africa and not to go elsewhere.
What's production been like at those assets?
So the production for 18 is announced to be between 670,000 ounces and 720,000 ounces, which is a very important growth compared to 3 years ago when the new management came in. The company at that time was producing 500,000 ounces. So we are almost 200,000 ounces up. Mainly to the construction of a new mine called Houndé. We are also contemplating the decrease of our all-in sustaining cost, because 3 years ago, the all-in sustaining cost was about $1,000 per ounce. Today, and for 18, the target is to be around $850 per ounce. So it's a very important drop in our cost of production. And of course, much better and much higher cash flow.
You've got some news out of Houndé. You announced some new discoveries there. Can you talk about that?
Yes, Houndé is our new flagship, clearly. Houndé has poured its first gold bar 15th of October last year and has announced its commercial production 1st November. So the ramp-up of Houndé has been 2 weeks' time. And since 1st November, the plant is operating above the nameplate capacity. So a lot of success for this plant that has been delivered on time and on budget. But on top of that, and it's a mine that which has 10 years of mine life and should operate at a very low cost, because the average all-in sustaining cost should be around $650 per ounce. On top of that, we have started this year a very important exploration program at Houndé, and we have identified a very interesting area called Kari Pump near the mine, so a few kilometers away from the plant. And where we have published recently some drilling results, but there will be probably more in the months to come. And it's a very, very promising area for Houndé and the capacity to increase the production in the next years.
Speaking about months to come, what other development projects do you have in the works?
So we are after having delivered Houndé, we have started a second plant in Côte d'Ivoire. So we are starting to the construction of ET. ET currently is a small operation for us because it's a heap leach operation, which produces 80,000 ounces. It's a nice mine, but it's a small mine. And we are transforming this mine into a CIL plant. So we have done a very important exploration program as well over the 3 past years. We have discovered almost 4 million ounces there. And we have qualified a very important project. So the construction has started. The plant should be built at the end of Q2 next year, and the production should start next year. The production of ET should be around 250,000 ounces per year, and the all-in sustaining cost is below $600 per ounce. So it's a very important mine as well, same order of magnitude as Houndé, but even with a even more competitive all-in sustaining cost.
Very good, Vincent. Thank you so much for telling us about that. Please enjoy New York City.
Thank you very much.